Deputies arrest two people in Macon accused of breaking into a home. The Bibb County Sheriff's Office says 32-year-old Kristen Edwards and 54-year-old Rita Davis broke into a home on Brookdale Avenue on Monday. Deputies say when they arrived on scene, they found the pair in a bedroom. The couple told deputies they were there to work on the house, but the homeowners say that they did not hire the suspects. Both were taken to jail and charged with burglary.